但 Philip 你老豆加咗加出咗商量都唔请食饭喎，佢自己讲嘅。但是他讲了我们听嘛。你夠我連波都唔肯睇嘅人，勁！我諗住去到呢圍住個球場邊度跑步嘅算啦。岁啊，上次先讲啊，四岁啫嘛。
I'm under pressure and it doesn't get better. It doesn't get better. And release, and release, and release the pressure.
Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, the club has been the dominant force in this division, and now, even though there are a few games to go, they just need one win to be the champions.
Yeah, I suppose the danger is that the players will slack off and relax a little bit. It's the manager's job to make sure that doesn't happen, having put in so much hard work here.
Diaby. To Lewis, right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Philip. Lewis. Moss. Philip. Diaby. Ryan got the tackle in. Oh, he's through. So the goalkeeper's going to get a chance to show his distribution now. It's going to be his ball. Ryan. Defending team really defending for all their worth. Philip got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. This could be a chance. There's still a chance after the save. Be a throw. To Lewis. In with the chance, and he's put it in for the goal. The supporters are starting to take comfort, Alan, from the fact that there are more games to come. Because winning the title today, which means winning the match, it's looking less likely.
It is looking less likely. They haven't been quite the side that we've become used to seeing this season. I don't know if they've been a bit nervous out there.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Moss. Philip. You don't see them. And here's the shot. And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save. Duran. got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Let's look at it again. To Lewis. Comes in with a tackle. Whoa. Going to be a throw here. Ball played to Mendy. Didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Joyce. Lewis. Phillip. Throw in here. Here's the shot. He's pinched it back again. That will be a free kick. Well, that's a yellow card for a player who is potentially the match winner with his goals, so he's got to walk on eggshells now.
Afford to lose him. He's the man that they look to when they do need a goal.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Physio saw it. He went right over on his ankle, but despite his concerns, he's carrying on. So, tough cookie, this guy.
Jeff, thanks for that. He's blocked it. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. That's cleared the danger, the header. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. It could be in. Here's the chance. They've got it, and he goes for goal. And he will be adjudged offside here. Close, but got to get the movement timed a little bit better. He's gone out for a throw. Throw. Sam. Duran. See, the ball has gone up to show 5 minutes of added time. This is where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Lewis. Opportunity to cross it now. Now he's thrown it straight to an opponent. And the keeper able to hold the shot. Go to the goalkeeper here. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. The half-time lead, it needs to give them some belief, because sustaining this position is now the challenge for the underdogs.
Yeah, and you've got to expect a response from the favourites.